blessed with a lot of worldviews that we could believe in. And in this particular day was the critical shift point right here in my, in the marker of my becoming an evolutionary woman, is a young man sitting in sat up, that was just opposite me. And I offered him part of my red wine. He was an American, and I said, I have a question. What do you think is the meaning of our new power that's good, and what's your purpose? And he amazed me by saying, I'm an artist, and I'm seeking a new image of man equal to our power to shape the future.